it's...
God damn it. This map is terrible. Maybe the, like, tight quarters will...
Oh!
God damn. Yeah. I see you. What the fuck? That was awful. Please don't be a flash right in my face. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Let's grab some more hatchets. Let's see where everybody is. Someone was over here. Okay, good to know. I don't have... Oh, okay. There you are. I didn't know if they were, like, going for the save or... because I was a little... Ah! We can try it. I should really just focus on throwing hatchets and not, like, swinging and missing. Darkness revealed. I'm gonna save my ass a few times, I'm not gonna lie. But also, like, barbecue and chili is really good on hatchets, right? Oh, someone blew up the generator over here. Oh, it's the cage again. Hello. I hear two people running, and I don't know where the fuck they went. Good night, thank you! Alright. He keeps fucking blowing up the generator. Mia. I don't know when you're looking. I don't know when you're looking. Oh my god, I lost her. I really don't know how. I'm a fucking idiot. I'm an idiot. Where are you going, Kate? Again, so that we have two people on death hook versus just one. I didn't know where the hook was. I was like, oh shit. Okay. Maybe get through the fucking door. Jesus Christ. Map is fucking pain.
Whoa!
Where am I going? Oh my god. Hey, bud. Basement, I guess, since we're right here. There is Dwight. I went the wrong fucking way, didn't I? God damn it. I was like, ain't no way. There ain't no way. Alright. Very surprised that for RPD, it went relatively well. I think being agents at the time definitely helped, because that was a way for me to keep an eye on some of the more completed gens, and I had two hooks, and I had two people who were probably going to try and go for the hooks. It might have been proxy camping, but I think we probably would have lost